through of John Lennon's Look at Me. We've got a G, we've got a capo at the second fret. This is G major, we're going to play it this way around, so 3, 2 and 4. And then you go 1, 2 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. So 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. And then we hit E minor, we go 1. So 1 and 2. Here is an A9, you just basically put one finger there. So we've got A, do the same thing here, except the basses go A, E, A, E, A, E, A, E, G, D minor. There we go. Slide there, then go into C. C with a B bass, so C. So that we're basically just swapping that guy into there and putting our second finger. A minor 7, so we've got C. C, B bass, A minor. A minor 7. So that's C, C, B, A minor, lift your third finger out. A minor 7, then D. D with an E bass, it's basically hitting D all the strings. E minor. D. E minor. And then we loop around again. It goes G. G F sharp. E minor. A9. With an E bass, then we do E minor. E minor major 7, so we've got this chord here, and then E minor major 7, E minor 7, A9, C. Verse is exactly the same as the others, except when you cut to the C part, C, C, B, A minor 7, D, E minor, and this just rolls around, D, E minor, two lots more of that, so D, E minor, we're going to slow down. So just that little bit of going to G, F sharp, and then thumb, down, up, thumb, down, up, thumb, down, up, thumb, down, up. Okay, there you go.